Hi everyone, welcome back. On this part two of this series I'm doing, I'll be introducing you to the interface as I promised. So basically, to make the video short, I'll just get to it. This like an interface, this like an introduction phase where slides, you have slides of displays, images, and then products, you have it all here. And then this section, you have an exchange. You can see here £1 to 1.2326 US dollar. So it's just an exchange. This is where you convert currencies. Excuse me. And this is where you publish requirements. You don't want to go into details, you don't want to do so much, just post your requirements. You come to start it here right away. So you find requirements as a design, as a design architect, or someone who wants to buy, you want to place a buy order on any product. This is where you first come to say find requirements. So here, this is where you find requirements, product requirements and design requirements. So for product requirements, you can see this person is saying, I need 20 pieces shower room and 5 pieces bathtubs. This is the location, 26 days, 82 views, that's and then you have shower screens and all of that. So I'm looking for brown reflected glass, 5.3 millimeter size, 3300 by 2141. Like, it just gives details of the requirements, what the person needs. So when you come here to the design requirement section, you can see people stating, giving their design requirements. In architecture, we'll call it design brief, right? So here you can see this person, I am looking for a 4831 square meters landscape design for kids playground. And you can see the summary. This just summarizes everything. To see the details, you click on this arrow to open the whole brief, so you see everything. So recommended architectural works, BuildMost would usually pick out awesome designs. So they'll pick out awesome designs and put them on their homepage like displays. So those your awesome designs, I would want you to keep them ready. A minimum of 3 designs are what we're going to need in registering. So you have more than that, you don't, I would need you to prepare 3 awesome designs, best of the best, so that when we get to registering and uploading your design cases, we're going to use them. So you can see different countries. Okay, this one is China, this one is Tunisia, and this one is Kenya. So you see recommended interior design works. These are for interior designs. These are samples, awesome samples of these interior designs. You see this one is Pakistan, this one is Egypt, Turkey, and Pakistan as well. So you see recommended landscape designs. So you can choose whatever you want to do. You want to do full architectural design. If that's your forte, you can choose that. Interior design, landscape, whatever. You see China, and then India. So you see all of these guys, and then recommended products. This is the product section. So whatever product you want to get, you want to see more details, you click on this arrow here. I beg your pardon. So you move on, movable housing furniture and household appliances, all of that is displayed here. Outdoor living and household photovoltaic power generation, you see all of that here as well. Stone, tiles, flooring and walls, all of that. Finishing materials, you have them here. And then fenestrations, doors and windows, cutting walls, all of that. Cuttings, you see them here, so you can as well choose whatever you want. But just, this just sums up like everything about the product. You see lighting, you see staircase railing, cutting walls, canopy, steel structure, and prefabricated houses. So you see container house, prefabricated wood, steel structure, cutting walls, staircase railings, and all of these things. Sauna and bathroom. So you can see office, conference, school and restaurant furniture. So you see all of these things, they are all detailed out here. So I'll be focusing on the design section. So we'll get to register the design for the design section. So this kind of details everything we've seen. This is the product section. So you can see, you go this way and choose whatever you want. You want bathtubs, sauna rooms, shower screens, and all of that. You get that here. Design services. Are you an architectural designer? Are you an interior design architect, landscape design architect, steel structure design architect, glass cutting wall designer? You can all register in this section, design services. But where do we register? To register, and again, to register is for free, right? So you can you don't have to pay anything to register. So you just come here and you click on this free register. Remember guys, the registration link is in the description section, so I would want you to click on that link to register. It means a lot to me. BuildMost is going to give me a commission when you register using my link, so I'd like you to use my link to register, and the code and everything is there. So I'd want you to support me using my link to register. So you're going to come here, we're registering not for buyer, not for supplier, but for design service provider. So you're going to hit this and then you're going to come select whatever you want. This is for design service provider. So what section of the design are you proficient or is your forte? So maybe cutting wall consulting company, no. So I would go and hit the landscape design company. So and then I'll hit the next page. You see, it still brings you back to ask you, is it architectural design, is it interior design, landscape design, steel structure design, glass cutting wall design. So we'd go ahead and hit the landscape design and then you hit the next button. It brings you here. So what country are you registering from? You're going to enter your country code. I am registering, for instance, from Nigeria. So I'm going to click on Nigeria and then I'm going to enter my phone number, 7. So let's see, 7050 8464 and then 20. So you come here and then you put in your email address and then you're going to put in a password. So you're going to put in a password, you're going to mix it up, caps lock with small letter with then numbers and then with a character. So I think I missed that, let me do it again. Caps lock, small letters and then numbers. So you repeat the same here to confirm your password and then invitation code. I'm dropping the invitation code in the description box, so you hit that, you use the invitation code as well. Don't forget, don't miss that for anything guys. And then you hit the submit button. So you hit the submit button and then it brings you here. So you move this much and then you wait. Successfully registered, yay. So it takes you back home, it brings you back home here. So what do you do next? So you'd come here, you already registered and you automatically logged in. You can see hello Ubizalel. So this is basically the registration process. At this point you've registered, and I'm going to on the next video I'm going to show you how to put in your basic information and then your main information. All of those would require a little bit technical, so but I'm going to guide you all through the process, and that's why I don't want you to skip any of these videos. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell icon so you don't miss out on any video at all that I release, and then give this video a thumbs up so that YouTube will suggest it to other viewers. And don't forget, you can join me on WhatsApp. There's a WhatsApp group I have already created, you can join me there, and if you're having any troubles whatsoever I will put you through, and I will see you on the next video. Bye.